an elderly woman was robbed and murdered by unidentified assailants at her house in West Delhi's Punjabi Bagh on Monday. Sulochana, 58, was present along with her 5-year-old grandson at her home in Punjabi Bagh locality around when a group of assailants barged into the house. When she resisted, the intruders stabbed her multiple times and fled with valuables and cash.
Powered by NNIS.